Hey ladies, this is how you do a captain's chair knee up. So if you've tried to attempt to do the captain's chair leg raises and you find that to be too much of a challenge, this is where you would start until you're strong enough to actually bring your legs straight up. So again, this is the captain's chair, depending on the gym that you work out in. This may, instead of being a Bosu ball in the back to protect your back, it just might be a straight bench that's you lean back on. So this one is just a different variation. So just make sure you stand on the pads and dig your elbows in. Nice strong grip, relax fingers, but make sure you're nice and tight. You've got a good strong grip there. Abdominals in, pull your transverse muscles in, belly button into your spine, chest is up, shoulders are back, lean back onto the ball or the flat bench, depending on the piece of equipment you're using. Now, you squeeze your thighs, your knees, your feet, your ankles together. Big inhale, exhale, bring your knees to your chest, and then slowly lower to go back down. So inhale on the way down, exhale on the way up. Inhale on the way down, exhale on the way up. It is key when you're doing this exercise for the first time that you really connect with your transverse muscles, so those deep inner core muscles, to pull that corset in, to pull the belly button into your spine, because what's going to happen is if you're not making that mind-body connection to your core, your stomach will actually blow out. So I'll just demonstrate the wrong way to do this. So when you're bringing your knees up, your belly might come out and stick out. So you want to make sure you pull your belly button in, and as you bring those knees up, that your stomach is nice and tight and flat and drawn in. Especially for you new moms out there, it is really, really important you want to help to minimize the abdominal separation that you may have experienced during childbirth. So it is important to make sure you keep those transverse muscles pulled in, and then maybe you start with the leg raises, and as you feel that you've minimized the abdominal separation, you can start then to advance into leg raises. One thing that has certainly helped me with advancing in from the knee ups to the leg raises is the video that I recommend you watch. It is the captain's chair knee up with a medicine ball. And that added variation will help you get stronger in your core as you develop your strength to be able to do the leg raises. So check that video out as well.